What are some tips for college?
I would advise future students to utilize the tutoring center and all the resources at your disposal. Volunteer and intern in your field of interest. Those are opportunities for you to learn whether you pursue that field or not.
I always ask the teacher to discuss my testing accommodations well in advance, at the beginning of the semester, so it's all worked out. For instance, if a video will be used on a test, to go ahead and make sure it's captioned and ready. I use a less distracting environment, meaning I'm alone or grouped with students with the same accommodation.
Find a mentor you can look up to. A mentor has experience and skills I don't have yet, so I can learn from them and ask questions. Have patience and do a lot of research. There is something new to learn every day. Get out and meet people, network. It's not just about what you know, but who you know as well.
Network. The same is true for people of color. When they first see a deaf person come to their school, that person is white. Therefore, the student understands that white deaf people can succeed. Where are the black deaf, Latinx, and Asian deaf people? There's a gross underrepresentation. When you see your own people, you feel empowered, knowing you can succeed like them.